Alright, welcome back to the Bloodborne Coach. This is... Episode 10?
That's what my guess would have been, yeah.
We're going to say episode 10. I am the Bloodborne Coachee, Brent Phillips, and with me we have the Bloodborne Coach, Ryan Kramer.
Hello.
So, you may notice I have a new weapon. In between the last episode and this one, I farmed a bit. And then I was like, hey, I can buy this weapon for 20,000 echoes. And I did that. And then I found... Here, we'll show you the farm, because I think it's... At the end of it, particularly, is pretty awesome.
Cool.
I can farm these bagmen, which I now know are called kidnappers. And sometimes...
I thought they were called snatchers. Where did you hear they were called kidnappers?
I don't know, I searched what are the guys with bags called in Bloodborne? Is it kidnappers?
Okay. The Bloodborne wiki calls them snatchers.
Okay.
It might be, you know,
they don't really have a...
I mean, I think the closest you get to official names are in, like, the art book and the, like, Prima guide that you could get.
Okay. So these two guys... Let's see if I can get it.
That's pretty far. Yep. Oh, you did. Nice.
See ya.
Don't even need the visceral?
No. Come and get it. Oh, don't do that. So, do your move.
Nice kick.
Yeah. Oh, no twins. And then, there's a...
This guy over here, yep.
I mean, that pebble. Yeah.
You probably have some solid pebbles right now.
I do have so many fucking pebbles. So, there's a pig.
Well, so how much have you leveled up this weapon? What level is it?
Hold on.
God, that is just a brutal combo.
Yes. Sometimes he drops 4 vials. Yeah, that whole exchange nets me like 5 to 6K.
Did you? I mean, have you looked around over there? There's gear and stuff if you keep exploring.
No, I didn't want to like explore too much without you.
Yeah. Well, why don't we do it while you're out here wandering around?
Okay. I heard someone stomping around, so... Okay, so this weapon is... +5 now.
Nice! So at +5, you still need more... Yeah, the twins.
I get 4 more twins, then I'm good to go for the last twin stage.
Yeah.
I assume
okay.
If it works the same way as singles.
You assume what?
If it works the same way as the singles.
Yeah, I think you are correct.
Somebody back there.
Bagman dog?
Two ducks.
I admire your confidence.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, that just burns through all your stamina in 3 swings.
So it does a ridiculous amount of damage. Why is that other dog not coming?
He's barking. It's important. If he were a dog, you'd understand.
Now, if I can time this right, this guy's done. Yeah, see ya.
There you go. Nice.
Oh.
Oh, get him again! Nope. When they take 4 hits, you got a problem.
Oh, come on. There we go. I guess I did more damage to the other guy because he was behind?
I'm not sure. Yeah, I mean that... Oh.
Stupid dog. Whoa!
Ooh, it... See ya. Wow.
The
ultimate kill. Ominous music in this place.
I also leveled up a little bit.
Yeah, I thought maybe you had more health. I wasn't really sure. So what are you at now?
I don't know. We'll have to look. I have enough to level up again, so next time we go.
Pop
back.
Open. Okay. Well, I noticed.
Nice.
Nice.
Go in here.
Yeah. I mean, you'll know where this is.
Hey.
Oh, we're not. I don't know where you are. Oh, yeah, you get a lot more swings with the small version.
Well, in the small version, I also learned that, like, that swing doesn't do a ton, but that one makes up for it. The second swing, so you really need to hit twice.
Okay.
The cane, that's why I thought this did so much less damage than the cane. Oh, okay.
Hmm. Yeah, neat. Okay. You could kill these two bag men. There's two in here, right?
Yeah.
These guys are... I mean,
the
if you're on...
spot, I have the... spot to cheese if I get out of my league. We'll see if I can just pull one of them.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if the other one already saw you.
So I'm
yep.
moving.
He's stomping around.
There he is. Can he not come through the door?
Or he just hasn't actually seen you? There we go.
Okay, he wouldn't have to duck his head much.
Ooh.
I didn't want the other guy to get...
Yeah, you're okay, though. I mean, that went
well,
pretty decent well.
But I really wanted to sneak up behind him.
Nope.
Fine. What is that? Did he just steal souls from me?
I doubt that. He just, like, pulls you in, though.
Oh,
ow, son of a bitch. Yeah.
Son of a back. Ooh.
Nice.
You get twins, too.
Oh.
So I don't want to get anywhere near Paarl with this many souls.
No. Yeah, I just head back. I mean,
back this way?
Yeah. When you came out of the building, you went right. So there's two other ways to go. You could go down the big stairwell that the pig was walking up, or you could go to the left.
What in the world? That's weird.
I just know you like jumping. I mean, I just don't even. I'm surprised when you don't. Jump unexpectedly.
Some praying people? Just a bunch of items.
There are formerly praying, now dead people. There might, yeah, there's obviously dogs also, and there might be more things around, I'm not sure.
Attack from behind is effective. Okay. Unless that guy's just trolling me hard, I assume I can walk up to this. Oh, that one got me.
Yep. Well. Oh. No problem.
Use that. Thank you. Did you open this?
Not yet.
You mean I can't or I shouldn't?
You cannot. I don't think. Try it. Yeah. Are you curious what all those people with madman's knowledge were praying to, though?
Probably a boss.
Surely something exciting.
The fuck.
That's a good little note to leave. I like it.
What a dick. Oh, hello.
Nice. That is the armor set worn by that guy who helped you. It has a shitload of physical defense.
Nice. Why do I not see it? That? Yeah.
Nice. Jeez. Now you're super creepy.
That is intimidating. Okay.
You sure there's nothing else to the left there?
Where? Down here?
To your right now? Well, either of those places? I guess not. I wasn't sure if there was or not. Just wasn't positive we'd seen it. Cool. I advise caution, there's at least another pig.
I heard him.
I think you could actually drop attack on him. If you go down that hallway back there, you can pop open the door.
What hallway?
To your right.
Yes, sir.
Oh, go, 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 go! Oh, he's an idiot. Wow, it's super tough.
Come on.
Jesus.
Oh,
wow. That's money. Three.
Let's start re-upgrading the cane. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Maybe I should just go do that. Something right here.
Sure. Yeah, maybe. Well, yeah, sure. You could upgrade the cane if you want to. I was going to say you could just save them for later and upgrade something else if you ever find something else you really like, but eventually you will become as awash in these as you are in the singles. So.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Alright, well, let's upgrade. Oh, wait. No, we want to do... first, just make sure.
You might adjust your scaling coefficients.
Yes. See, now I need 3 bloodstone chunks.
Yeah. Now that will probably take you a little while to get. You have blood gems in this sucker?
I have 2. And now I have a 3rd. Fire attack. 8.4.
I think you just switched all of its damage to fire.
I did.
Is that I don't know if that's... I don't know. Switch it. Take it off. Go back out of here. Yeah, see, you lose... When you switch it to fire, it changes the scaling on it. So it starts scaling based on...
Arcane or something?
One of your other stats. Yeah, probably. So you're going to be doing a lot of damage.
Before I was, that would was fire. Once I mean, yeah. It would be nice if there was a enemy that took super fire damage. I've never looked out.
Yes, weird place, huh? I mean, like the big beast enemies, like the boss you're going to fight, takes fire damage.
Oh, that's true. It might be worth it.
But, yeah, I don't know. It might just be worth it to just smack the crap out of him.
It's true. It is a lot more damage, I think. Because yeah. I have 21 strength and 25 skill.
Nice. Whoop. Levels are getting expensive.
Yeah, it's okay. Are we going to explore or are we going to kill Paarl? What do you think?
Well, I mean, you could keep going through that area, just clear it out, so when you kill Paarl, you can just move on. I mean, you know, it's better to end an area with the boss fight than...
Okay, then I'm going to keep my souls, because I assume I will live if it's not a boss.
Yeah. We'll see.
Well, even if I don't live, I should be able to get back to...
Like, you know.
The Echoes. Yes. As opposed to being trapped inside the boss room.
Yeah, tough. Oh man, now you can go fight him with that other guy. You guys would match.
Mm-hmm.
Looks good. You can also just go out this door. Maybe you want to kill these guys, but...
Well, I've upgraded this as far as I can, so I'm not super worried about the twin shards anymore.
Yeah. The difference in the amount of damage you're going to do to him is going to be kind of silly. Nice.
That's enough now. Suck it.
Always nice when you hit those thresholds where the same enemy now dies in fewer hits. You go up top. Go on those stairs.
Left or right?
You could go. I don't think you can actually get left yet, but you could try to go over there. Cool.
That's like a couple thousand.
Yeah, I mean, that's a lot.
I used some of them to get to this weapon. I had like 12, and
okay.
I had to quit playing, so it's like, oh, maybe I just get there anyway. I hear it big.
Yeah, but he's downstairs, so you're safe up here.
Go in there? Up there.
Yeah. He's just off to the right. If you look down there, you could see him.
Oh, hey, bud.
I don't know if there's anywhere you can get off of here, though. It'd be such a good plunging attack.
Wear a message. Don't be fooled. What's that supposed to mean?
I don't think you can go this way yet. You could try and run around behind there, see if there's something that it's hiding behind the elevator. This will be something that happens later. It's one of the reasons this area is a little confusing, because you do, like, you would have come here regardless, even if you didn't kill the Bloodstarved Beast and unleash the Snatchers.
Oh, that's,
but everything's
that's
a little different.
Where the Snatchers came from?
Yeah, they didn't appear until you killed the Bloodstarved Beast.
Oh, interesting.
So if you hadn't done that, you wouldn't be doing any of this.
You could theoretically never see them.
See who?
The Snatchers.
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh. There's no way for me to get to him.
I don't see it. I mean, maybe you could do some, like, crazy jump over the railing, like, on the downslope, but...
No.
I'm not sure that's worth the trouble.
I mean, I can skip him. I don't know. He's not that tough.
He's got something behind him, I think. He's got, like, an item in his butt.
So, fight him at least once.
Yeah. The hard part might be that he fucking sits in there and tries to charge at you. You got dog action, too.
Yeah. Can I pull them? Hey, brother.
There you go.
I didn't think
oh, wow. You.
Oh,
wow.
Shit.
Okay. Dude, you are gross looking. Don't take this the wrong way.
Wow, that sucked.
At least your
really
echo should be right there, unless he has them.
I don't know. The other kid killed me when I was farming a couple times, and he never picked them up.
Okay.
That doesn't mean he can't, he just didn't.
Yeah.
Not enough physical defense to stop that, but oh shit.
Uh-oh.
This was a free kill, and it's now something worse. Maybe I can just reset him.
Oh. You could just... Oh, yeah. Could you hit him from up there? Like, if you just fucking swing at him, do you hit him?
Oh.
Try backing up a little bit. There you go. He poisoned you? Nope. Hey. Oh, God.
I'm gonna kill him.
Huh?
I'm gonna kill him.
Yeah, but you could have waited and not gotten poisoned.
Oh, I see. To get over the threshold. Where'd he go? Oh.
There you go.
Well, I'll use one of those.
Man, they do drop just a ton of echoes.
Yeah, they do.
And see how you would get a lot of money very quickly here.
Did you guys see me?
He does now.
Oh, shit.
Get him.
Yeah, I'll do that. Every time he explodes, he scares the crap out of me.
I think they're already starting to fall apart a little bit more. Like, the later the night goes, the more disgusting and decrepit the pigs become.
Gross.
Yep. Well, surely he's coming over here, right? Here's some weird wolves you found in this one.
Let me get it.
Okay. Here's another one somewhere. Yeah, I guess he's behind that carriage. Giant carriage.
Double wide.
Yes.
Yeah, that feels good. You hit me.
Oh. That bastard.
Oh.
Okay, you got him. Behind me. You got him.
Sorry, I was freaking out. Man. Anything back here? You double wide? No, it's super weird though.
Yes, the real goal is to kill those guys and get the weapon that's over there with them. Although your build is such that I doubt it'll be useful for you, but it's still neat.
It's okay. I'm going to kill them all in one swipe. That's a baggie.
Yeah, I'd deal with that bag, man.
Shit.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Oh, man. It's one fine. More swing, you had him. Okay, good.
I was worried about stamina. Huntress. Electrical.
Use the yeah. It is electrical.
God, that looks awesome.
Yeah, the electrical effect doesn't last long, but you can refresh it whenever.
Whoops. Does it cost anything to do it? No.
Nope.
Huh.
Man, that is a really fast wind up. But yeah, probably scales based on what, like, arcane.
Oh. Is this a... No, it's not a door at all.
No. There's nowhere to go up here.
Let's make sure there's no stuff. Anyway. Sit it down, music. Go in there. Nope. Okay.
Okay. Well, I mean, you could level up again and then kill the boss.
So close
you might.
To leveling twice. I may need
yeah.
to come back and kill a pig real quick. Or maybe just kill the pig, man.
Yeah, these guys are still standing here. You've got the crazy person on the left first.
Yeah, I know.
The bagman cometh. Dude, don't forget those pebbles over there.
Daddy's working, Ryan.
Boom!
Yeah? That made you want to come over here? Do you have any idea how many bagmen I fought?
He probably does not. Yeah.
There's three pebbles. So many fucking pebbles. I think that's enough for two levels, though.
I think so. If not, it'll be pretty close. I think the first one was 11 something. So it'll probably be.
It across the threshold if we need to.
Yeah, I think you'll be okay. So, question: do you intend to summon on the boss?
Yeah, I still want to. I want to stack it in my corner as much as possible.
Okay.
Two of them. Maybe I should do Vitality?
Yeah, not a bad idea. Yeah, I mean, I'd probably get those up to 25.
Yeah. Okay. Where's Paarl? Yeah, he's down there.
Well, it just kind of depends how effective the other guy is. And it also makes Paarl a little bit harder to control. You know, he gets focused on the other person, and now he's just kind of bouncing all over the place instead of focusing on you. And
yeah,
when you summon in a cooperator, he has more health.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm going to do so much damage, he's going to die quick. If he doesn't, I'm going to do it again, and he'll die quicker.
Okay. I like your attitude. Still going to kill this guy?
I can. Old paper.
Wow, whoa. That's cool. Did you ever get fire paper?
I think I have a few. Shit. Man, thanks for that, I guess. I didn't even look if I could buy fire paper.
You should be able to, from what we've read.
Oh, what?
Oh, damn.
She just, like, super parry me? That was such bullshit. What's interesting is that I survived that.
Yeah, you're pretty tough. Yeah, it's...
eyeballs.
Those eyeballs.
Ooh, lots of eyeballs.
Now you got Bagro.
How long you been waiting to use that one?
it just occurred to me. Sometimes these things just happen. Yeah, that was bad timing.
He's still gonna get it. No, he's not.
Okay, you are both equally shitty. Not the cleanest run up to Paarl.
No. Well, wow, that was worth it. I could have just run by them all.
Yeah. I don't know, man. Would you feel more accomplished if you soloed it? Or do you just not care?
Do not care.
Just
want it dead. Paarl dead.
Okay.
I'll judge myself by the death of my enemies, however I earned that. And I really don't want to do this again.
You want to switch to the bolt resist armor?
Oh, that's right. I mean, I don't think he's going to care if we match or not.
No. It's like, oh god, you again?
You here? Alright, let's do this.
Yeah. He'll follow. True.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Use some vials, man. Yeah.
Oh, hey there.
Just stay under him as best you can.
He's doing his thing.
Yeah.
Ow.
There you go.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Shit. Well, I'm so over leveled that it didn't kill me. Okay. Oh.
Weren't you not locking on him anymore? I thought that was working for you.
Come on. Jesus Christ. It depends what I'm trying to do.
Okay.
If I'm trying to come in behind him because other guy is fine. Jesus, man.
Oh, that's a... Damn. That was one of those visceral opportunities,
yeah.
But... Hard to do, I know. Oh, man, that was one, too. Getting in front of him. Okay.
It's not his thing. Keep getting...
Yeah.
Come on.
Well, got him to about a quarter. Just get out of there. Good dodge.
Thanks, bro.
Go, go, go! Murder! Do it!
That's it.
Oh, no, you gotta do the... Dude, line it up. Bam! Nicely done.
Thanks, bro. How do I, No, I didn't have... see ya.
You're just gonna point at him? That was the best you could come up with?
I wanted to do something before he disappeared. Okay. At least I didn't, like, teabag him or something.
All right. Well, nice.
Should we open this?
Sure.
Is this the next area, or is this coming back to somewhere? Oh, I see there.
Do you know where you are?
Yeah. Is that where I want to go? What do I want to do?
No. No, now we should just go clear the cathedral ward and work our way to the next area. Go to the lamp. You can't go this way.
Mm. Oh, I also have 28,000 doodles.
Let's spend those doodles.
Doodle me up, bro.
So if you... Oh, you got 3 insight.
Nice.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
I'm not gonna be able to do this twice.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and.
Yeah.
Hit those caps.
First little soft cap.
And as I understand it, the next thing I should do is only do skill. Well, I have to pick one.
Okay.
Just go to Cathedral Ward?
Yeah.
I mean, you can do either one. If you do strength, your R2s will do more damage. If you do
skill,
then your viscerals will do more damage. And I do love my parries, so.
Yeah. Okay. Although you're not getting any parry, it depends what form you're going to use the weapon in. Because if you're just using it...
Nah, it depends on who I'm fighting.
Okay. I mean, I've mostly seen you use it in this extended form. But it, yeah, maybe it just depends.
The thing is, this move does so much damage anyway, like, I don't know, I'm not that worried about it.
You should talk to her and get some blood.
Thanks.
Then just equip that so you could actually use it if you needed to.
Now what?
Do everything that way? I think we did. Yeah, so just go straight out of here, take a right. Go up those stairs. Yeah, that's a pretty good hit.
Baggy gonna see me?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Whoa. Is the Bagman there? Yeah, okay. He's there. You're good. Just curious. They'll disappear later. Yeah, so you're going to be probably hyper-leveled for this place now.
I'm okay with that. Oh, hey. The range on that is sweet. What is that?
That's a summon for the next boss.
It's going to show up here?
Yeah, and then y'all will run to the boss together. You're actually not far from this other boss. Like, the thing... Oh. Well... Take a right, go up the... Don't go this way. Go that way. Hang a left. You don't have to, like, go fight this church giant. Remember this area? You can run up the stairs and hit this guy. Oh, shit. So, yeah, it's gonna be three of them, but...
Add anything?
So you just go up here and take a right, which is not a way that you went before.
Just want to make sure I don't run into a whole face.
You should just go down there and chill. Oh yeah, I guess we didn't actually clear the cathedral ward completely. Do you want to, or you want to just keep moving on?
I mean, unless there's some reason, I'm fine.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. There might be stuff. Okay, these guys, they can hit you pretty hard with that thing. You gotta be careful with them. They'll also inflict...
Telegraph it.
What? They're... Yeah, maybe you could parry them, but...
I just want to see what they do. That's not super parryable. Wow, that was fast as shit.
You parried it, like, super late, and it still worked, though. That was interesting.
Nice. Probably not how I'll fight him. Yeah. Oh, you dick.
Bro. I gave you a frenzy too. Yeah. Good.
Blue elixir. Let me guess, that undoes frenzy.
Yeah, or cure some kind of status effect. I don't think it's frenzy, but it's something. So, yeah, if you go straight up these stairs, you got sort of two options here. You can go the way you're going right now, which will take you into another side area. But it's a side area that you'll need to clear, because you get a Hunter's Workshop item in there. Or you can keep going up the stairs that guy was standing in front of, and there's a door, and you can go fight the next boss.
You tell me, boss. Let's kill this boss. This Cathedral Ward boss.
Yeah, he's a good boss.
Who is it?
This is the Vicar Amelia. She's not going to fire as soon as you open this door. You've got a second.
Is am I going to be able to parry her?
I don't know. Maybe. She's a big beast.
Oh.
But it's not... She's better than some of the other ones. She's not, like, crazy out of control large, so you can't see anything.
This is intimidating.
Okay, you will need to do one thing. So, you need to equip an item. Your Well, you can hear her praying up there. That's cool.
What?
It's the I keep going numbing mist. So in her like second or third phase, she will occasionally like sit back on her hind haunches and start praying. And she's healing when she does that. If you hit her with a numbing mist, you can interrupt her.
Okay.
I'll try to call it out when it happens. If you get that far. She can be pretty tough.
You need a visceral on her?
No. I actually like this fight quite a bit.
Shouldn't look beastie yet.
That's normal.
Oh, gross. That was sort of all of a sudden. I figured it was mostly gradual.
I would imagine that it usually is, but yeah, clearly not with her.
What's with the locket?
I don't know. Good question.
Ugh, she turned into a dog.
Sort of. Game time. Yeah, probably not gonna parry that one.
Nope.
It's the same one.
Uh-oh. Get out of there.
You're back against the wall.
I didn't realize that. Don't you pray at me.
So that... You need to heal, man.
I thought I had. Oh, fuck, lady. I need to run away from you. Second.
Yeah, just...
or not.
She's one where you actually can kind of keep... You can retreat for a second, usually. If you need to.
Huh.
Run to the other end of the place. Yeah, I spent a lot of time dodging with her, but once you kind of get the hang of it...
Yeah, dodging seems like an appropriate move.
The gold pendant.
What?
Oh, she will drop that pendant when she does.
Oh. Can you do something with it? It's a bird. There he is.
This pendant passed down among the vicars who head the healing church is a reminder of a cautionary adage. Which is an adage you will hear soon, but...
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, I got my health back. Oh, hey. Take that.
Nice. You can use it to get a gem.
Huh. Oh, shit. Oh, there's the dude.
Yeah, don't aggro him. There you go. Where's your buddy? Stuck. Like an idiot.
Oh, he's coming. Just take him a minute. Looked like that guy shot out of me. Maybe I should level up strength.
You are doing a lot.
any bullets anymore.
Yeah, so it seems like a good strategy is to just to kind of dodge her attacks and then hit her once or twice and just kind of...
Can you just Google real quick and see if it's possible to parry her?
I can. You can do a visceral attack on her after you if you beat up any of her legs enough.
Like on Paarl?
Yeah, that same sort of thing. I don't see anything about being able to parry her. I think these bosses, they're so big like this, I don't think you can do it with.
Okay.
She's also vulnerable to fire if you want to fire paper it up, but since you're just learning her, it might not be worth wasting one at this point.
I could use the fire gym.
You could. I don't know whether that'd be worth it or not. I wouldn't go back now. I'd fight her. You're here. You're going to learn the fight,
oh, that's
regardless.
Right. I actually have to be at the thing to change it.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get us some space.
That projects towards you, dodge sideways. Yeah.
Yeah, I figured. Oh, shit. Okay.
Oh man, that head hit was good.
So I should have kept hitting you.
Yeah.
Tell me. Alright.
Get out of there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, right. Well, that was it.
Shit.
Watch out! Yeah, okay. Me retreat, heal. It's probably phase two now. I don't think it's hugely different.
Well. Oh, I thought I hit her in the head and she stumbled.
Yeah, there's a little more to it, clearly. Heal, man.
Shit. Oh, shit.
She might. No? Okay.
I thought she was gonna heal. I was ready.
Yeah, that was what I was expecting. But if she's not, then. Get her.
Shit.
Gotta dodge.
Double shit.
Yeah.
That's the first time I've seen that. I think I'm doing okay.
If you can, when she does those big side swipes, you should dodge into it.
Yeah,
instead
okay.
of away. So you don't end up.
And just right in front of the next one.
Yeah, I mean, if you just time it a little bit wrong, then you're right where her fist is when she stops. And she still hits you.
It's just not how my reflexes work. I'll try.
Yeah. I thought that went really well, all things.
I mean, I had her like three quarters down.
Yeah. No, I don't think so either. I think if anything, it would just make
it... It would confuse me.
Yeah, it'd be crazy. Sure. Wow, nice.
Keep forgetting about that. It's a good thing you guys don't have, like, a... radius of noticing and alerting others.
Yeah, not very communicative. Oh, nope, here he comes.
Fuck.
I mean, he's not gonna come down here, he's just gonna be annoying. You gonna fight him?
I don't know. Think he'll forget about me?
He's de-aggroed.
See, I hear him in my right.
Then,
phone right now.
Then your audio is backwards somehow.
Yeah.
Which could be a real... Is that something you can switch easily, you know? I mean, I know you've got a kind of funky audio setup going on.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Because, my God, that would throw you all off.
What am I doing?
I mean, I don't know that you could switch it in the game. I just didn't know if you had... You like listening through the computer?
Yeah.
On Windows?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Figured out if you were interested enough, but that could really be throwing you off if that's actually happened.
Oh, fuck with it. In between this episode and next, I'm gonna kill this lady. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna get that back. Oh, come on.
Just winding up, doing a big swipe.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I just don't remember seeing that last time. Okay. Oh my God, that's the move. Okay. Maybe she'll jump. Yeah, that's what I want.
Yeah. Ooh. You've hurt two arms. This is good.
I'm gonna give her distance so she'll jump. Not sure what just happened.
Yeah, I'm not either.
Seemed like I did something. Oh, I think I should get the hell out of here.
Oh, when she does that, she's healing the wounds. So it's restoring her limbs.
Wow, okay.
That's good. Nice.
Oh, she didn't make it at all. Oh, that hurt.
You might want to get on the other side of her. Shit. Dude,
oh,
you got
on,
no help?
On. I'm trying.
Yeah, realign so you can retreat.
Alright. Not a good time for a share play to quit.
Yeah. We're okay. You got it. You can kill her in 5 minutes.
Jump over here, lady.
One more hit. Do it! Nice!
Sucker.
Oh, right in the crotch, man. That
Sorry,
was...
Ma'am.
That's not cool. Man. Well, nicely done.
Thanks, man.
Took her out.
Okay. I wouldn't touch that, bro.
You already hit inspect.
I've come to bid you farewell. Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me. No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
Okay.
I must take my leave.
Is supposed to know who any of those people are?
Probably not. That was Lawrence taking his leave of Master Willem. It was a division forming within the... I guess, I don't even know, it probably wasn't the church at that point. I think Lawrence helped form the church, and Willem stayed behind at Bergenworth. I think
head back and do the thing.
Yeah, I mean, I think this is probably a good place to stop. You killed two bosses. We've been going for about an hour. Probably level up and call it a night.
The boss fights are tense, man.
Yeah, I think good.
Digging the Ludwig's holy blade or whatever.
Yeah. And you go fight Ludwig in the DLC.
Oh, that's cool. Give me another blade.
Yes, actually. Yeah, I don't know. I've been thinking about endurance some. Like, you're burning so much of it with these big ass swings.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of times it seems like even if you could just get one more swing, that would be pretty significant.
Well, hold on. Let me experiment with something. So.
You could probably also take off this anti-bolt armor.
See, that uses almost all of it. Like, another sliver isn't going to do much.
No, but it's going to be something that accrues over time.
Oh, I guess if you have any, you can still do it.
Yeah, so it might actually get you another swing. It kind of depends whether that third one is depleting it. I mean, you can't really tell. Is the third one depleting it all the way or not?
Yeah. Alright, well.
Welcome. I mean, you know, it's your call, clearly, but...
Well, I mean,
You've got a weapon that's using a shitload of stamina.
I don't think my vitality is a problem. These are at their soft caps. I think it's endurance. Unless there's some reason to do blood tension arcane at all.
No, probably not. I mean, you'd have to do... No.
What do I need to get the next one? I should have looked.
Very well, Ned.
Oh my god, shut up. 14. I'll just do that another time. So fucking cool. Alright.
Well, so, but this didn't get you another swing, right? Like, you're still doing three swings and you're done?
Well, no, that's the end of that combo.
Right. Okay.
And then...
sure, play's done. Okay.
All right, then. Let's call it.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys. This was a pretty goddamn eventful episode.
Yeah. Oh, because it was foreshadowed by hours of farming.
Well, that's okay. Well. Actually, it was not that much farming.
Okay.
All right. See ya.
Hey.